The name of this song is very, very simple, and although I've been working, it's not a song, it's a piece of music, but I've been working on it probably since around 1985. And the title is Remember, all right? When I asked myself the ridiculous question, if millions of people who had been unjustly, if their life had unjustly been brought to an early end, you remind me of it. I asked myself the ridiculous question, what would they say to us if they could say one thing? Started in Lockport, we've come a long way. And this song may be the antidote. I don't know, but it's a good sentiment. Written by David Friedman. I suggest the Nancy Lamont version of it on YouTube. Here we go. We've never done this together, but Greg's bearing with me. Here we go.
So many things we can't control.
So many things that happen every day.
So many heartaches that pierce the soul.
And so much pain that won't ever go away.
How do we make it better? How do we see? There's nothing we can do. We can be kind. We can take care of each other. We can remember that deep down inside we all need the same thing. Together we'll weather whatever tomorrow may bring. Nobody really wants to fight.
Nobody really wants to go to war.
If everyone wants to make things right,
then what are we always fighting for?
Does nobody want to see it? Does nobody understand? The power to heal is right here in your hands.
Thank you. Well, that was truly spectacular. Thank you, Ken, and your crew, Ken's crew.